friends, welcome to Indian Drives and welcome to another episode of latest updates from Auto Expo 2020. Let's check what do we have for today.
MG Motors India also unveiled its MPV named G10 for the Indian market, which is going to be launched very soon, and it will compete with the likes of Ertiga and Renault Triber. As we knew, Morris Garages had big plans for the Auto Expo 2020. Every day they have been launching the new car, and this morning they launched the MG Gloster, which is an SUV. Second big news is coming in from Maruti Suzuki. Maruti Suzuki has launched their facelift version of all new Ignis. Auto Expo 2020 will be known for the electric vehicles, as it was the future of mobility. And at the Auto Expo, the Global Electrification Mobility Summit 2020 was held.
So guys, these are few of the updates from the upcoming Auto Expo 2020. Stay tuned for the latest happening only on our channel Indian Drives, and do not forget to share, like and subscribe our channel.